Hello everyone, in this video I shall be presenting some important points about commerce. Commerce is a masque written by John Milton. So please learn carefully and prepare yourself. First is, commerce is a masque written by John Milton. Commerce is a masque written by John Milton. Next, commerce was written in 1634. Commerce was written in 1634. Next, commerce was presented at Ludlow Castle. Commerce was presented at Ludlow Castle. Next, commerce is written in honor of chastity. Commerce is written in honor of chastity. Next point, in commerce, the writer praises the virtues. In commerce, the writer praises the virtues. Next, commerce is the antagonist in commerce the mask. Next, commerce is the son of God Bacchus and nymph Circa. Commerce is the son of God Bacchus and nymph Circa. Next, Sabrina is a nymph who is gentle and innocent. Sabrina is a nymph who is gentle and innocent. Next, commerce is symbol of sin and temptation. Commerce is symbol of sin and temptation. Next, the lady is chaste. The lady is chaste, the very important character of this mask. Next, the lady extols goodness and condemns evil. The lady extols goodness and condemns evil. One more point. Commerce transformed himself into a villager. Commerce transformed himself into a villager to deceive the lady. So 12 important points are presented for your use. Please like, share and subscribe. English Solutions by SP Singh.